I'm busy, so make it fast, okay? I've got lots to excavate and no one...
Uni.
Oh, so you're the new guys.
That's us. Nice to meet you.
I guess the High Summoner's hard up too. Well, don't be expecting any special treatment.
Right.
Let's get to it then. Here's where we are. And here is where you're headed.
Oh, but it's so far.
We'll send you out there by hover. Go talk to the pilot about it. Just what we needed. You're good.
Would you?
Don't let it go to your head. But you did do a good job. Here, your reward.
Yes! Thank you.
Come back anytime you like. We'll be here.
the veil remains at the heart of...
Oh, the High Summoner. I see you finally decided to join New Yevon. You do us much honor, my lady. Lord Braska, may he rest in peace, would be proud. I will summon the praetor immediately. I beg your leave.
Hushy, isn't he? We should leave. Hey, what's the matter, Uni?
Well, you see, there was this arrangement, with the son of the chairman of New Yevon. I turned the offer down, but I thought it'd be kind of awkward.
Una?
You're probably right. Let's go.
Huh? No, wait! Hey! Oh!
Pleasure, Lady Una. I am Barilai, Praetor of New Yevon.
So, you're the chairman's son?
As it happens, the chairman has recently resigned, as did his son, the Praetor. They were trying to take too much power. We had to ask them to leave. Now the younger members run the party, by mutual consensus, of course.
I'm sorry to hear that.
So you see, Lady Una, it is not I that was meant to marry the High Summoner. Not that we wouldn't appreciate your support. On the contrary, you'd be most welcome. I understand if your feelings toward Yevon are mixed. But I would hope that you could put that aside and join our cause. The world is changing, and there are many who are finding it difficult to keep up. New Yevon wishes to help those who feel lost in the winds of change. If you'll excuse me, there are matters which require my attention. Oh, and should you come across any spheres of Spear's past, please do let us know. My lady?
Ooh. So, what do you think?
What? Pain?
I think I've heard enough. What now?
The Ronso still live here on Mount Gagazet. Kimari is their elder now, and he's working hard to unite his people. Still, it seems... Kimari!
Yuna look well. Kimari glad.
How you been, Kimari? What's it like being an elder?
Elder's job difficult. Kimari troubled.
Elder, Lian and Aid not here. Children have left mountain, gone to search for Elder's horn.
What's going on?
Lian and Aid still pups, but bear Ronso future. Say they search for way to fix Kimari's broken horn.
If Kimari act like true Elder, these things not happen.
Maybe so.
Kimari!
High Summoner Yuna, it is Garrick's honor.
Nice to meet you.
Garrick, no Yuna saved Spira, but Ronso not saved yet.
Kimari worried about Lian and Aid, but Kimari cannot leave Mountain. If Yuna find Lian and Aid, bring them back to Gagazet. Yuna?
Is everything okay?
Kimari troubled. Ronso youth grow horns of hatred for Guado. Yuna. Kimari sorry. Whining make Kimari small.
Cheer up, Kimari.
Yuna. Kimari sorry.
Cheer up, Kimari.
Huh?